பாப்பு கண்ணா லெசன் ஹியர் இன்னைக்கு நடத்தினது ரைட்டா 16/7/2021 கல்வி டிவியில் நடத்தணும் தமிழ் மீடியத்தில் நடத்தினால பாப்பு இது கேட்டான் எக்ஸாம்பிள் 3.10 சிம்பிளிஃபை 3x + 5y இன்டு 3x - 5y They themselves, they have given by using A plus B into A minus B identity. So, your job is very easy now. So, what is it they have said? A plus B into A minus B. Understand? So, A plus B into A minus B. Identically equal to what? Any one of you? Will you be able to say the answer? Yes. Very good. A squared minus B squared. A plus B into A minus B. Identically equal to A squared minus B squared. So, A equal to what? Very good. 3x. B equal to 5y. Excuse me. So, just for your understanding, I am putting this rectangle here. Understand? So, this is A. Understand? And this is B. Do you follow? 5y. In the place of B, you have 5y. In the place of A, you have 3x. Do you follow? So, what you got to write? Yes, 3x + 5y into 3x - 5y equal to A. In the place of A, what do you have? Very good. Who said? 3x the whole square. 3x the whole square minus in the place of B. 5y. So, 5y the whole square. 3x square you should not write. இப்படி எழுதக்குடாதிரிக்கன்ன. அவங்களே குடுத்துட்டாங்க. எந்த identityயை use பண்ணமும். So, அதை எழுதிக்கிறோம். A இருக்கிறாட்டில 3x இருக்குது. B இருக்கிறாட்டில 5y இருக்குது. So, A square நா 3x the whole square. Minus B இருக்கிறாட்டில 5y. அப்பா 5y the whole square. ரெண்டுக்கும். அப்பா எப்படி வரும் 3² x² - 5² y² 3 square means what? 3 into 3. 2 times you are multiplying the same number. 3 threes are 9. 9x² - 5² means 5 into 5. 5 5s are 25. So, 25y². Do you follow? So, this is the answer. So, this is the answer. If you want to write this, you can write it last step also. What is it? 3x + 5y into 3x - 5y equal to this. Understand? Just use in the same way, you try to have the new problems. They mari pudusa problem the neengale create pannu. Romba tough alla panna venadikana. Chumma edhaadhu oru number solungale paakala indathila. Yara orthar, any one of you. Very good, Rikana. 2x + 3y. Very good. 2x + 3y. Into 2x - 3y. Those are able to say the answer, directly you can say. Because A plus B into A minus B. This is nothing but A squared minus B squared. A is nothing but 2x. B is nothing but 3y. That means what? 2² x². 2 squared is nothing but 4. So, 4x squared. 3 squared is nothing but 9. 9y squared. So, like this also, directly you can do the problem. Understand? For the late bloomers purpose, I wrote this step. Those who are able, suppose if they are asking in one mark and all, just simmer. Like this, you will be able to say the answer orally. Without pen and paper, you should be able to say the answer. One mark lella ketanga pen paper la illama tuck and solve sir. 2x the whole square minus 3y the whole square. 2x the whole square means 4x square minus 3y, 9y square. So 4x square minus 9y square. Do you follow?